I first heard about SPNN from our pastor. He was trying to get his sermons televised. We were wanting to make sure that our sick and shut-in were able to not only view the films, but to make sure that they still had an avenue to get the message. We started, I believe it was in early January, taking classes, the camera classes and the editing classes, and we just kind of stuck with it, you know, and we really started filming right away. Toward the end of January, we were already filming. I would say some of my initial struggles were just focusing the camera, making sure that I had a nice wide viewpoint so I could actually get more than just Pastor and also some of the parishioners in the actual shot. I would say that we are getting better each and every time we film, each and every time we edit, so therefore that makes the product better, which I know we're starting to get compliments on it, so I think we're doing a good job. SPNN has been a godsend for our church. I mean, we're learning so much, we're able to get out great product, and it's continuing to get better each and every week that I come up here, so I look forward to coming up here.